Assalamu alaikum, Class 9 students. I am Fahad Ahmed Hashmi, as you know, lead faculty member, Tabani School of Accountancy for Class 9, Audit and Assurance. Although we are in touch for a very long time due to PCSE courses, but here I invite you once again to Class 9 at TSA. It's going to be a wonderful experience. Hum classes already start kar chuke. Exams aapke over ho gaye. Aapne ek acha khasa rest kar liya. Now it's time that you should get back to your classes because this is going to be a very tough subject for you. And not only the subject, this module, the entire module, that's CAF 7, 8 and 9 is going to be tough for you because it's going to be your qualifying module of CAF. So there is going to be a lot of pressure on you and this subject itself demands a lot. It requires a lot of your time and effort to just build up on the basic concepts. Classes start ho chuki hai. Hamari teen classes ho chuki hai, but the turnout has not been very good. And maybe you have been out of stations enjoying vacations or you're just lethargic about coming to classes. So just keep all your commitments at one side and be there in the classes because we are through with the course. We have started with the course. We are on to the basic concepts and these initial basic classes are very, very important because if you're going to miss these out, then it will be difficult for you to build up upon the subject. So I would like to welcome you on the next class next week, Monday, 25th of March, so that you are at par with all the others. This time we have another wonderful addition to our team, that Mr. Hassan Rafiq, who will be with you, who will be an amazing teacher for you, and you will have a wonderful experience with him. And I am there as always for you. Alhamdulillah, last time CAF 9 result at TSA was 93%. Yes, it's all in black and white. You can just come and witness it. We have produced 93% result in the last time, and that's teamwork. That's the work of the teacher, the faculty, the management, and the students. That's yourself. So it's a combined teamwork, and this teamwork is possible only when you are with us right from day one, so that when we are giving our best, you take the maximum out from it, and inshallah you will have a wonderful journey with us for CAF 9. So I will be waiting for all of you the next time. Just don't waste time. Be here and witness the magic yourself. Thank you.